The vastly arid West Pokot County could be set for a farming breakthrough if plans to conclude construction of the multipurpose Weiwei irrigation scheme come into fruition. The irrigation scheme will be one of a kind, considering that each and every farmer in the area will have personal irrigation equipment installed to support their farming activities. This, according to Kerio Valley Development Authority Managing Director David Kimosop, will see farmers directly involved in production of maize seed as well as mangoes and oranges.
Basically, as a country, we're excited that we're going to have 325 hectares under irrigation, and that will improve on our food security. And as KVDI, we'll continue supporting irrigation as a way of alternative farming to rain-fed farming.
Kimosop says that the 1 billion shillings funded from the Italian government will come in hand with efforts to conclude construction of the irrigation project, having stalled at the second phase due to lack of finance.
The loan that we've secured from Italy, the government of Italy. I also want to thank the Italian government and through Italian cooperation and the ambassador of Italy in Kenya for supporting this project and ensuring that takes place now, considering that it had taken quite a while for it to kick off.
This notwithstanding, however, the MD says the irrigation scheme, which is managed by the Kerio Valley Development Authority on behalf of the government, has so far immensely improved the livelihoods of residents by helping them diversify from livestock keeping to crops. Kimosopo speaking at the KVDA headquarters in Eldoret after a meeting with the Italian officials to deliberate on the modalities of implementing the project.